I'm Ayla Quinn in the neighborhood on fourcornerstv.com. Let's play ball. We are here at Ricketts Park in Farmington, New Mexico for the 50th annual Connie Mack World Series. Every year, Farmington holds the series, proving to be a pretty big deal. So what is Connie Mack World Series?
Well, it's one of the premier amateur baseball tournaments anywhere in the world. 50 years running here in this community alone, and this is an 18 and under tournament, but it doesn't matter how young you are. I mean, if there's a 14-year-old that could hold his own, he could play in this.
What makes Connie Mack World Series so exciting?
It's just a great experience, great talent that's here, and it's always fun playing in front of all these fans and stuff.
Nervous?
No, not at all.
No, because you're in the zone.
It'll be a good time. Yeah, I'm in the zone.
Good.
Exactly.
Good. Awesome. Awesome. The Connie Mack World Series is renowned for the scouts that come out to find the next Hall of Famer. I think we should go find a scout to see what they look for. So we hear there's some big-time scouts here today, and you were getting pointed at. Are you one of them?
Absolutely not.
Now, are you a scout today at the game?
No.
So we hear there's some big scouts here today. Are you one of them?
No, ma'am.
No? Have you ever wanted to be a scout?
No.
Are you scouting today?
No.
No. Are you watching the game?
I'm eating a Frito pie.
How is your Frito pie?
Yeah, fair.
Popcorn! Please, we need it. I'm sorry.
Kettlecorn! And you're scouting today?
We are. We're here for the Connie Mack World Series to see these players.
Who are you scouting for?
I work for the Red Sox.
Wow, that guy knocked my Red Sox off. You're very tall. You're taller than I expected you to be sitting down. So we keep hearing about this mascot, Mack, I think his name is, but you know, we have not seen him anywhere. And the players are out, it's in full swing, but who really knows where this mascot is? Oh my goodness, here we are. Hello, Mack, Connie Mack. Hey, are you an alien? Alien with your nose? Can I tell you? Yeah, uh-oh.
We unveiled a brand new mascot that is getting a lot of attention. Mack, the mascot, he's been a hoot, to say the least. So he's really added a new dimension of entertainment.
Thanks for watching fourcornerstv.com. I'm Ayla Quinn in the neighborhood at Ricketts Park Stadium for the 50th annual Connie Mack World Series.